I wanted to really highlight some of the key messaging that's been going to Congress from AHA and others about segments of the healthcare workforce. Job postings for clinical staff have increased by 45%. For nurses and other allied health clinical staff, it's 41%. Non-clinical staff associated with environmental services and facilities, 40% increase in job postings. The average pay for a hospital contract nurses has more than doubled compared to pre-pandemic levels. And the nursing shortage has gone from 500,000 to 1.1 million nationwide. And the expenses associated with that have also increased. So just to set the stage, now let's take a look at the retention challenges. You know, there are some significant issues to think about here. And even over the last decade overall, without the pandemic, the healthcare industry turnover rate has increased by 5% in all job categories in all industries in the last decade. That's something to think about. This next slide actually provides a picture of some particular occupations. It's important to note that just in 7 years, the average hospital turnover rate is 89% of its workforce. That is breathtaking. And it is second worst only to the hospitality industry. And so that's something to think about as we develop state strategies and regional strategies about workforce development. The average cost for turnover of positions in the healthcare field is over $60,000. That impacts things such as, you know, staff costs, continuity of care, training costs, staff loads, accident rates, and absenteeism. Those are all areas that we see as a result of this type of staff turnover.